Same rock. I found the longer half underneath here. So apparently, when a lot of these rocks break, it's because of the crystals that have formed in between them. And over time, the weathering stresses the natural weak bonds between them, where crystals have been growing, and they fracture. And then over time, as the earth moves around from weather, like rain and earthquakes or whatever, they separate.